Greetings, buddy. Welcome back. The game is called Spot the Differences. As the game name goes, you are supposed to find the differences between the two pictures given. There are 10 differences to spot in every level. The differences can either be object of different color, missing or additional object. At the top, there are 10 question mark circle. A green tick will show with every one difference found. It is an offline game, so turn off the Wi-Fi too. Avoid any ads shown. The time limit for each game is 3 minutes, so you can take your time in searching the differences. But every tap of wrong answer will decrease the time by 30 seconds, which makes your time limit reduces very quickly. Luckily, you can have unlimited times of retrying the same level you lost, so you don't need to worry about losing the game. The awesome thing about this game is you can zoom in the pictures at all time to locate the differences. This makes life easier for everyone, especially people with poor eyesight, to be able to enjoy the game happily. All the pictures given are colorful, nice, and are of different genre. This bridal shop picture is nice and aesthetic. As for this pet shop, the whole picture is so pleasing to the eye. The dogs and cats are all so cute. There is one dog that looks like a bear cub. Go spot it. This is an easy and relaxing game that is suitable for people of all ages to play. Super easy to play. If you are stuck somewhere, just randomly tap everything. The time may reduce, but it is okay. You will eventually find the difference you can't find earlier. After that, just remember the spot and restart the level. Hope you enjoy the video. See you next time. Ta-ta!